Hey guys and welcome back. Okay, last time I faced Ryze and did a small mistake because I just forgot to heal my Pokemons and ran out of attacks with Gastly. But I think this time it should work with all Pokemon stored up. So, Lali, Glalie, whatever. Terrible. Uses Crunch, it's okay. Terrible. A Bomasnow. So for Bomasnow, I'm going to need two Hyper Potions, I think. Okay, Gastly is down. But I'm going to save a potion. I do it this way. Okay, I need to revive Gastly, but it's no problem. Okay, go for Gyarados. Get a hyper potion on Ghastly. Go to Ghastly. Use Thunderbolt. Super effective. Damn, it didn't one shot. Okay. But this time we get it. Dewgong with Thunderbolt. And the last is Mamoswine, so Shadow Ball. Two times. Oh, one times. Okay. Heal it. So with the revive and a potion or two potions, you can beat this gym with just the Ghastly. Okay, thanks for watching. We see us at the Ice Pass, I think it's called Ice Pass, yeah.